Philippine Defense Chief denounces China's alleged attempts to deflect attention away from its illegal activities in the Philippines' exclusive economic zone. Bianca Daba has tonight's top story.
Defense Secretary Gilberto Trudoro Jr. on Tuesday urged Filipinos not to lose sight of China's illegal activities in the West Philippine Sea as more details of a supposed gentleman's agreement unravel. In an open letter, Trudoro reminded Filipinos not to fall into the trap of refocusing the debate, which he said is part of Chinese propaganda on the issue. Former presidential spokesperson Harry Roque earlier claimed that former President Rodrigo Duterte and Chinese President Xi Jinping agreed during Duterte's term to maintain the status quo in Ayungin Shoal, where the BRP Sierra Madre was ran aground. Roque believes the Philippines would lose Ayungin Shoal if it keeps a hardline stance against China. He criticized President Ferdinand Marcos Jr., claiming the chief executive still does not have a clear policy on China 2 years into office. For Roque, the Duterte administration had a better foreign policy, being able to maintain BRP Sierra Madre without attracting China's attention.
If we persist in what we're doing, China will just bar us from Ayungin altogether. And, you know, mark my word, I said it in your program. If we continue with this course of action, we will be forced to retrieve our soldiers because they will starve to death.
Roque suggests decommissioning the BRP Sierra Madre, the country's lone navy outpost in the West Philippine Sea, to ease tensions.
Make it into a Coast Guard vessel so that it will not be a militarized vessel. And therefore, if we decommission it, then perhaps China will allow it to be repaired. Now, I do not know if China will or will not. But certainly, that will make us conform with UNCLOS. Coast Guard is considered a civil vessel, and it could also be armed for all intents and purposes.
But former Navy officer and Senator Antonio Trillanes IV warns decommissioning the BRP Sierra Madre would be a big mistake.
That's a trap, okay? And that's what China wants. Okay, remember, kaya hindi ginagalaw yung BRP Sierra Madre. Kahit theoretically, kayang-kayang i-overrun ng PLA yan, ng Chinese Armed Forces. But since a commissioned ship siya ng Philippine Navy, it may trigger the Mutual Defense Treaty. So the moment you decommission that, then it's now vulnerable, no? Pwede na silang i-harass ng i-harass until mag-alisan yan.
Trillanes added, Roque's statement that Manila would lose Ayungin Shoal only supports Beijing's narrative.
That's fear-mongering. And I think that's the narrative that China wants to spread. No? And it's ironic that Filipinos are spreading that Chinese propaganda. Hindi lang si Harry Roque, si Duterte mismo, no? During the Duterte administration, ganun sila. Ano sinabi ni Duterte? Gawin nyo na lang Philippine province of China.
Meanwhile, National Security Advisor Eduardo Anyo and his United States counterpart Jake Sullivan have reaffirmed the alliance between Manila and Washington following the recent incidents of harassment by China in the West Philippine Sea. In a statement, the National Security Council said Anyo spoke on the phone with Sullivan on Monday, with the American official assuring the U.S.'s ironclad commitment to the Philippines under the two countries' mutual defense treaty. The two officials also look forward to the upcoming Japan-Philippines-U.S. Trilateral Leaders Summit in Washington, D.C. next week. Bianca Dava, ABS-CBN News.